Good day! Today's a beautiful day, just like this photo.
Do you know that you can help preserve the environment by simply using reusable water bottles? Disposable water bottles will only add to the world's garbage. Reusable water bottles from GKPH are not only trendy and eco-friendly, they can also keep your water or juices hot or cold for longer hours. They come in different designs and colors too. Link on the description for more details about the cheeky bottles. Look at the picture. Have you noticed that the clouds, the calm water, the powdery sand, and the tall tree? The words thick, calm, powdery, and tall are descriptive words. Descriptive words are also called adjectives. With adjectives, the writer creates a picture in the reader's mind. The purpose of a description is to create a more vivid or clear picture of a person, thing, place, or event. To make the description vivid, it must appeal to the senses of sight, hearing, smell, touch, and taste. Here are examples of adjectives for sight: small, red, dark, faded. For sound: loud, noisy, silent. For smell: fresh, aromatic, scented, pungent. For touch: rough, powdery, smooth. For taste: salty, spicy, bitter, sweet. Let's have an activity. Identify the adjectives used in the following sentences. The travelers continued their journey despite their aching bodies and burning eyes. Small children eating tart candies and bitter wild berries held the fragrant flowers. They listened to the jingling reins, creaking wheels, and the rustling wind. A hot wind swept over the travelers. After dark, the air finally cooled. Ready to answer? Check your answers. This ends our lesson about adjectives. To all who subscribe to my channel, thank you. And to those who have not yet subscribed, I'm inviting you to subscribe now. That way, you'll be updated whenever Teacher Cha posted another lesson online. Just click the subscribe button and the bell. Until next time, goodbye!